always was trying to make the product in a way that it is easy to understand, that with the help of design,